Welcome back, everybody. A little bit more everybody's golf on PlayStation 4. Alpine Forest out with 9 today. You'll see these a little bit out of sequence, but this is part of my warm-up slash practice for the Everybody's Golf Cup 2, which is played on Alpina. So what I'm trying to do is play standard clubs and just make sure I know the length of all the holes. I've got my positioning right and I understand where I can skip things. First off, it's pretty straightforward. Yeah, by the time you've seen this, the live stream should be up. I'm planning to play it tonight.
Oh, neat shot!
In real time, which is probably 2 days ago, I think, or 3 days ago. I may even know my result by then. It's pretty straightforward, but it's just thwack it. Bit of interest in line, just because that tree's in the way. So, a little bit of wind. It's going to be in our face, so I just want to shake this round the tree. It's going to kick a little bit right from the lie. Just get a little bit of side spin on it. Yeah, not quite enough. Well, we didn't read the
ball,
actually.
Chance for a birdie.
Okay, it's a birdie putt.
Looks like it slopes up. Breaks to the left.
Let's hit it firm. With a bit of luck. Oh, just not firm enough.
Focus?
Well, that's a mistake, isn't it? Close. Quite a lot of distance. You need proportionately more power to get that extra.
Hole 2 is a par 3.
That was a mistake. It was a mistake. Out of our minds. Next hole. This is a tough par 3, especially into the wind as well. Just try and shake this. Okay, so the wind's coming kind of over into our face.
Bravo!
Got a super spin on it. That's ended up a bit short.
Great play!
Overread the wind, I think, a little bit. So, gonna break late.
Swooping downhill.
And it's down.
Breaks
so
to the right.
Slow and it really grip it, I think. So let's try about there. Let's just see.
Go on!
Nah, I didn't read it. Oh, line was probably okay, actually. That was pace.
Just relax.
Just didn't get a chance for it to drop. But that is a tough par 3.
And even higher.
Those long par 3s are hard. So you end up, 15 feet away. It's a tough par
3. It's a par 5.
Okay, so again, altitude is our nemesis here. I have previously tried to play over there, but I'm not sure that's going to help me. Because I'm not kind of challenging the corner. So let's try and get this up. There's a bit of a crown on the green, so position where you land it is pretty critical.
Yeah! Oh, neat shot!
More than just to get round that corner, I think it's better. So I've got to kind of shape round the trees now. So we've got a fair bit of wind off the left, and we're quite a way uphill, so we really need to get this round the corner. Is that going to be enough club? Maybe a bit of power shot on it.
Oh, good shot!
So we've got the shape. Fantastic. Got it nearly up on the green. We're on the fairway. It's a 12 yard, so it's time for a chip. It's just going to jump a little bit left and we hit it. Fluff that little bit.
Ooh!
Yeah, didn't.
Oh, well played.
Didn't read it.
Go for the birdie!
Still got a birdie putt though. That's the key.
A birdie putt!
I need to think about the second shot. I think a straight to second shot.
Hole 4. It's a par 4.
But again, so much depends on the wind on the day as well. What you can do with it. So again, my question here is, do I want to play from there? Now, you can't finish on a green. It would drop me and take me back. I mean, to be honest, you can play over there. Is there any use of managing to play in here? I don't think there is. I think we'll just play that. Let's just play the courses in Mars. Okay. Okay, so what you've got.
Onicha!
I think at the length I've got. So you have taken the optional. Oh, have I gone too far? Oh, that was lucky. I see the issue there is you overrun it, so you probably do want to just hook that.
Just look at the gauge closely.
Okay, so I've got a tree in the way. So I definitely need to shape this. Half the tree. Can't even see where that's gone. Have I gone backwards? Mistake. But again, the lessons don't get in trouble. Do not get into trouble. Okay, it's going to fly left.
Yeah, good shot!
Didn't really read the windmill either.
Deep breath.
Not enough. Okay, it's going to break.
Breaking the left.
Maybe two cups.
Well, even hot.
Even that was an end of it.
All right.
Car. It's a challenging start.
Oh, it's fine. It's a par four.
And normally when I've got the custom clubs on, the issue is not jumping that gap. No such problem today.
Go! Oh, neat shot!
It's okay. So we get a little bit of wind over our shoulder. Pretty flat line. Got the ultra backspin.
Bravo!
Awesome.
Yeah, it just didn't move in the wind at all, did it? Interesting. Push back a bit.
Great play! For the buddy!
It's a 10-footer.
Easy.
Sloping downhill. Breaking to the right.
Cup and two thirds. Just hit it gently. With a bit of luck, and it just dropped
down. Nice buddy! Done and done!
Beautifully done.
That was a better hole, but then it's dead straight and no real misses.
Ball six! It's a par four!
Let me just go straight up the middle, don't we? Yeah, no sophistication required. Hit it.
Come on!
Masterful!
Best shot!
Okay, 2 seconds to go. Again, I think we just hit it into the wind as well, so we might shape this a little bit.
Look at the gauge closely.
Right, here goes.
Been in good shape there. So, bit of wind. And again, we're using approach wood, so it'll have a little bit more impact. It's going to fly left, so we can take it a little bit back. And we probably want to just pitch it past. Got the ultra backspin if the line's good. Oh, that's a
pretty chugging course.
Right out of the rough, it's really hard to get the spin on it, but it does stop it.
Nice. Well done!
For a par.
Oh, good! Down
the
par!
Now to the left, really, wasn't it?
Hole seven is a par three.
Okay, longish par three, but not horrendous. Into the wind, so we might need a power shot. I don't think it's going to be enough. I don't really want to play a word. Yeah, so I suppose power shot 3-iron.
Boom!
Fla- buff that a bit.
Nice shot!
But a bit of backspin. Didn't get the ultra backspin. Where's that going? In the bunker. So irrelevant.
Careful of the light.
Definitely needed more power. This is plugged as well. Missed the impact.
It's out!
Right out. But again, tough half.
You got this.
So slipping down, I think.
I think I'm on. Yeah,
excellent play!
I wonder if he misses getting that speed. I'm not happy with the baby.
Hole! Eight!
Okay.
It's a par four.
I do not like this hole. Again, I've talked about this before. Oh, okay, I haven't got the length. Normally when you've got the length, your issue is being this side is deadly. So let's aim up here. Because it will probably run. Actually, I haven't got the power shot. Let's take the power shot off. There we go. Maybe a mistake. I'd use my power earlier. Not my ultra
good
top
shot.
Line. It's all about where it lands and what the slope does to it. Oh, I compensated nicely for that, I think. So you can hit at
that.
It's a 90 to go. It's on a bit of a slope, so it's going to kick away right. I don't know how much the wind will bring it back, but we need a bit more lift on it.
Masterful!
Yeah, wind's caught it. Wind's caught it. Needed a little bit of compensation for the wind, I think.
Go on! Chance for a birdie!
So, straightish birdie part. Doesn't appear to break at all.
You can good do enough.
In theory, she's just rolling the hole.
A birdie! Move it! Gang, in there!
Did it! Okay, no, I don't have a power shot.
Last one! Hole, man! It's a par five.
The question is, do I risk it? I mean, if you know. Actually, you know, it doesn't matter. I don't need the length that much.
Go!
Bravo!
Great shot!
Let the slope take it down. 3 yards in it. Yeah, so you're probably going to stay left there if you can. Probably shape it and tuck it to the left, then you don't have this awkward approach here. And that is just interesting. So the wind's going to take me there, so we're definitely going to have to shape it anyway. Okay. Spin it. Ooh, just clip the branch. That's alright, bank helps me out, kicks it. End up in the narrow part of the fairway, that's okay. Okay, so flat lie, wind's going to bring it back. Ooh, over pitch maybe, I have a spin on it. But again, with the wind, you never
good,
know.
Good, good!
Yeah, they end up on
that's good!
I suppose it lost 6% on the ground. So yeah, probably didn't need to pitch that. If you missed the impact, just go
waking to the left!
So, this is right edging firm.
A birdie!
The birdie! So again, the lesson is course management, isn't it? I've got to put it in the right place when I had enough the length to just power my way out of these things. But I'll take it. Comms error. So the question is, can I learn these lessons? And put them into practice on the international tournament? Okay, hope you enjoyed that. Gotham went down. If you did, please like, share, and subscribe, and I'll see you next time for some more Everybody's Golf.